name today?
My friend.
Oh, yeah!
So, we're just YOLOing it right now. So, I'm here in my beautiful garage.
I thought this was your house.
So, like, I got these, like, nice clippers. They're actually really bad.
Do you use those to do your hair?
Yeah.
I use that to do my hair.
You got a nice board.
That's a nice board.
Also, we got some hammers, because we got this little guy. He's fun. We got some Windex in here. We got funnel. We got all sorts of fun stuff. So we were thinking maybe we do some shark hunting after, but let me just take you on a bit of a tour here.
This is a pole. See it?
Yeah, that's a stand. Oh, upside down. YOLO. Whoa. You guys dizzy yet? You gonna puke? What? Okay, I don't know what to do. You got any ideas, unnamed friend?
I know what to do.
Hey, unnamed friend. That's a throwback to the vlogs, which might not even be on YouTube. So just watch those if they're not on YouTube, but if they are, don't watch them. This is my prized possession. That saw right there, that handsaw, that husky handsaw. Fancy. Yeah, my bike.
It's got a bell.
Oh, that ship bell, bro. Ship bell! So, let me know in the comments down below, like, what you want me to do, like, smash something. But it can't be expensive. It has to be, like, either free or, like, We're not smashing Windex!
I think you would like it.
Would you guys like that? Leave it in the comments. Hey, shout out to, Mason and Dylan. They're cool. What? I don't know. You're just hanging out. No. Hey guys, you want to know a secret? Do you guys remember this door?
No.
You guys don't remember that door, right? No. So, here's a sledgehammer. I smashed the
sledgehammer.
That smashed an iPad charger. Pretty lit, huh? So, I don't know. Should we just get back to you guys? Spencer, should we just get back to him once we've, like, figured out what we're gonna do?
Yeah, we're gonna get back to you.
Alright, we're gonna get back to you guys. Once we figured out what we're doing, yeah! Guys, so just a quick update. We're here. Do you guys remember in our rake video? Dirt on the camera. That there was that really old, creepy, abandoned, place. Like the treehouse thing. Well, we're back here. And we couldn't really see this at night. It's an abandoned, like playscape thing. That's the rake nest over there. It's actually pretty far away. And plus it's still light out, but we're just waiting on it. Like, there's a bunch of just like trash everywhere. It's all like fenced in around here. I don't know why. We had to climb the fence, so like, this is it. I mean, it looks really cool. Oh, we're here with our dog. I haven't introduced you, Ginger. This is Ginger. She is AF amazing. Ginger, you're so cool, right? You're so cool. You got a pine cone. So she's here for protection. Spencer's chucking pine cones at my head. So there's this thing over here, like this. This twisty slide looks amazing. Oh, there's a window in there. So we're gonna wait till it gets dark. There's like a sandbox full of... Oh, Spencer! The heck? You got it all over.
We can
see just through it. Like a rock at this. And it splashed so up all on my face.
Only go...
Pull it, please. Can you guys see this?
You get it all on my face and all over my iPad.
It's not all over.
Well, it's all over the back.
It is.
Yes, it is.
That would wash the white out of nicely.
Oh, yeah. So, guys, this is something embarrassing that I did. I actually, I accidentally poured, you know, white out, like the stuff you put over like words and stuff. I poured that on my iPad by accident. So,
that's a joke between us now.
Hey,
that
Nico, catch. You didn't catch it. You're the worst.
So this, there's like this big, like old like thing.
I think it's, this was like a rock wall that kids went on and they fell off.
It's surrounding like this thing. I don't know. I don't know because the rake is like nest is right over there.
I think it got flushed out though. It's pretty wet here.
So
this is the rake.
There's an old like abandoned house right there, and so I don't know if something like lives in there. We're gonna camp it out in our like car a little bit. Let's just take a quick peek in there. Oh, it looks like something's been in there. I think I see like some footsteps. Ginger. Oh, Ginger's going after something. So, there's like an old truck here. This is really creepy. See, this is like the shot that you guys got last time. Pretty great. Like that's that beam, but you probably couldn't see. These are the stairs right here. Actually, wait. Let's not. In case something's in there, we want to get Crow first thing. Spencer, do you want to film? Actually, all right. Spencer's claiming a call. Yeah, so we're gonna go check on the rake's nest because apparently here, can you camera? So we're gonna check on it because apparently he's not here right now. Because when it gets really wet, he moves. Like you can see, it's pretty wet. Ginger.
Oh, yeah.
Ginger's been digging around
yeah.
here. So see, here's the nest right here. It looks like it's actually kind of caved in. A little bit.
Off to the foot.
Like a lot. I don't think he can fit in.
We saw him back over here.
This must be like old fencing from the thing. That's why, because we couldn't tell. We could see like all these structures and stuff, but we couldn't quite tell what they were, and it was really weird. There's just like trash everywhere. Like, what the heck is that? There's like old construction stuff everywhere, and just like trash, like old trucks and stuff. There's like that.
What's this here?
Construction cone.
Trash.
That's actually a pretty nice. What? Oh, there's a hole in the bottom.
Oh yeah, there's like a dog ball here. Oh, there's a shovel. This looks nice. I mean, that's pretty nice.
Hey, Ginger, catch. Oh.
Ginger, get it.
So, there's another dog ball over here. That's Ginger's toy. I might take these. Those are nice. So, there's a rope swing. Spencer, I want to swing on that. Really? I don't know how stable that is. This is a big rope. Like, this is beefy. Like, this is it compared to my hand. Like, look at this knot. It's pretty big. So, Ginger's digging. Ginger is digging.
You find some treasure? Get in there. Get in there.
So, I think we'll catch up to you guys when it's dark out. Oh, look at her spray that dirt. So, should we just do that once it gets dark, Spencer?
Yeah, I think she knows that something bad's gonna go down there because she's digging a nice hole.
Yeah, so, we'll see you guys once it gets dark. Should we wait till it gets like pitch black? Or just like pretty dark where you need like flashlights?
Pretty dark where you need it.
Alright, so see you guys then. This should be like a loading screen. Just Ginger digging.
Orange cylinder.